In Drake and Josh, the great Doheme, Josh makes a glass bottle disappear during the webcam intro sequence. He does so by taking an empty soda bottle and hits his head with it, hard enough to make glass shatter into shrapnel likely to cause injuries. Last year, I did the exact same thing, but with a construction helmet for protection. After being unable to break the glass bottle, I accidentally slipped it out of my hand and it breaks upon hitting the ground, effectively doing what I think Josh had intended, though he did the magic trick indoors.